गुड मॉर्निंग फैक्ट वॉज दैट ऑन 2/5/1999 मोटर एक्सीडेंट अकर्ड देन दैट पर्सन वॉज अलाइव ही फाइल्ड क्लेम अंडर 166 वन ऑफ द मोटर व्हीकल्स एक्ट बिफोर ट्रिब्यूनल then he awarded 1 lakh. He was awarded 1 lakh with 9%. Dissatisfied, he filed appeal before High Court. But he died on 6/11/2015 during pendency of the appeal. So the daughter, unmarried, age 21 years, substituted the appeal, and that was there. So the case of the other side was that the death was not due to the accident. Therefore, he is entitled only for the injury and other things. But loss of salary, future prospects, pain and suffering along with attendant charge do not form part of the estate of the deceased. That was the case of the. Then they have referred a full bench judgment of Karnataka High Court, and thereafter what had happened, the High Court was wrong in awarding compensation. Therefore the SLP was filed. Then they say deduction is to be made hypothetically only in case where death has occurred. This is what that. Sir, before going to deep of the case, I narrated the facts of the case. Now, AIR 2021 Supreme Court 13-13, Oriental Insurance Company versus Kahlon Alias Jasmail Singh Kahlon, deceased through his legal representative Narendra Kolan Gosakarn and another. Actually, the ratio was loss of property claimed for by legal representative is death of injured not attributable to the accident. Obligation of insurance to pay compensation cannot be evaded behind defense that it was available only for personal injuries and abates on death of injured. Claim for personal injuries may not have survived after death of injured unrelated to accident or injuries during pendency, but claim of loss of estate was available. Same could be pursued by legal. This is what. See, the thing you have to understand was, though due to death, the arising out of the accident should be compensated according to the guidelines and well-settled principles. But death was not due to the injury caused to him during the accident, but at the time of injury, if the deceased sustained some loss of estate, loss of earning, disablement in continuing their job, etc., that should be compensated. This is the area you have to concentrate on deeply, but I do not know what is ratio available in Tamil Nadu. But this Supreme Court judgment would enlighten you, and may be possible. But this is depends upon you in pleading. It is most important drafting pleading. Even you can introduce shock because of the accident. He sustained shock and that was prevented him from attending. All these things you could apply your mind. Then compensation, loss of estate. This is a deputy general manager, age 53 years, earning 25,084 month. Added 50% towards future prospect. Applying multiplier, 10% income tax deductor for 15 years, 1 lakh each awarded for medical expenses and attendance. Compensation at the pain and suffering being personal injuries is held to be unsustainable and is disallowed. Claimants entitled total compensation of 28,42,174. That was clearly scheduled to make you to understand all these things. This is calculated because there was a loss of estate due to the injury sustained, not by the death arising out of the injury sustained. This is most important. You have to deeply go through this while applying the judgment so that it is properly accepted and your claim was awarded and you are particularly your client and you are also benefited as usually. You always want that more benefit will be available in this area of practice. Then particularly, apart from other paragraph, I would like to give this heads and calculation. Hope you understand this case. Kindly go through this case deeply once, twice, thrice and apply. And I extend greetings to all of you and particularly the new judges who are swearing in and the Justice Mahabhatyaya who recently sworn in and going to lead our judiciary. I particularly pray that your health will be very safe and your administration of justice may bring one more laurel to our High Court of Madras. Best wishes.